This is Peggy K. Today I'm going to show you how to find out how much traffic your videos are getting from Google+ or other external websites. On a desktop computer, open YouTube Analytics for your channel. Once Analytics is open, click Traffic Sources on the left menu, underneath Watch Time Reports. The Traffic Sources report will list all of the traffic sources for your videos. In that list, click External. External includes traffic from websites and apps that embed your videos or link to your videos on YouTube. When you open the External Traffic Sources report, you'll see a list of traffic sources, including Google+, if you share your videos on Google+. To get more information about that traffic, click the external source name. Then, when that page opens, you'll be able to filter the data. So, the default is to view the data by geographic location, but you can also view it by date, so you can compare to when you posted on Google+, subscription status of the viewer, device type, and if it was a live stream, whether they watched the video while it was live, or if they watched it on demand. This shows you the data for your entire YouTube channel. If you want to see traffic for an individual video or playlist, scroll up to the top of the page and, where it says search for content, enter the video or playlist name. That will filter the data for that specific video or playlist. You can also change the date range. The default is the last 28 days, but you can change it to any date range you want. And you can add additional filters for your data. So you can filter by both geographic location and device type, for example. To see data for video playbacks on Google+ itself, you're going to need to check the Playback Locations report. Click Playback Locations on the left menu under Watch Time Reports. From the list of playback locations, select Embedded in External Websites and Apps. Then, from that list, select Google+ or any other website that you want to see the data for. Like the Traffic Sources report, you can filter the data for the Embedded in External Websites report by geography, date, subscription status, live versus on-demand, and more. And you can also filter that data by individual video or playlist.
So that's a basic overview of your traffic sources and playback locations reports in YouTube Analytics. I hope you'll take a few minutes to look at your own stats to see the traffic that you're getting from Google+ to your YouTube videos. For more detailed information, see my blog. There's a link in the description.